Okay guys, welcome back to Blake and Lydia in HD. So as I mentioned in the previous video, there's some stuff that I didn't show you, and I'm going to show you that. Well, it's mainly three or four little things. First things first, there's actually something different than just a single player offline. There's this, where like you have to press the buttons according to it, or you can just listen to the notes. Look, level select, ZRZO, and the squares are on both sides. Da, 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 da. Okay, so that's that. And there's also a new food cart that you might have seen in the trailer. You can get a snack. I already previously have a snack, and that's leveling up. And 5 more rounds until it runs out. So, let's see the job. So, I didn't get to show you the job in the last one, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you that. And when you get an orb, I'll show you this later, but you can hit ask for bonus, and that bonus is that. So I'm gonna show you what you can get for the bonus on why. Check bonus points. I apparently have current points are 0. And see these like balls and the helmet and stuff? That is your bonus. So when you unlock one of those, you can go to where I showed you. I'm gonna show you again just because you didn't see. Oh, knocked me all the way back here. Well, I think you already saw it. So, Grizzo. It's literally your job, so go in, look, join for crew, and normally it's 4 against 4, but you only need 4, and you're supposed to gather up eggs, golden eggs, and put it in a basket to complete a level, and you have to have a number amount of eggs to get that much. And it's not like you can choose what your weapon's gonna be. It's like a random selection between 4 weapons. And I didn't get to see, but I did see that there's Sploosh-O-Matic. See? Sploosh-O-Matic and their like drill gun dualies, something like that. Squeecher dualies. So like I said, the basket's down here, if you need to burn, I have to be down here. And they each have a special attack. And we have 2 supply special attacks. I got it, let's go. Ready, rumble. Oh, you almost walked in the water. That's not gonna be good. Put your eggs in here. Ah! Okay, so that one right there that we just defeated, this is Steelhead. Oh, someone just hired him. Go, go, go. He didn't have an egg. Okay, so now you can see up there in the top left corner, it's wave 1, and we already got as much as we need. This is called Springer. Us, I'm not alert. I'll get this one. Hi-ya! And you have 3 rounds. That was way one. Chicken John, I'm the first one to make it. Look, supply weapon, Dooley Squilchers. Dooley Squilchers, whatever that is. So, the basket's over here now, so this is where we're gonna have to be. Lost Aminoid. Incoming. Over there! Hey! Okay, we all got our eggs. Move your way through it! And by the way, I know how to roll! It's easy. All you have to do is shoot, and then walk in the direction you want to roll, and then just hit B. Just hit the jump button. Really easy though. Alright. Shoot up. This one's called Steel Eel. Go get the egg. Oh. Another Steel Eel. Okay, good. That's Steel Eel. If you can't guess why it's called Steel Eel, I think you're not very good at guessing because it's a steel eel, literally. I got it. Let's go. Well, about a 7. We cannot die. It's over here. Explode. Still raining though. Let's get off this. Okay. Fluttershy Jr. This is the final round. I'm gonna show you this. And I'm gonna show you something on the solo play. Something on the solo play. That wasn't in the first one. Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and tell you there's different weapons, not just like a hero splatter shot. And no, it's not like the like side weapons. It's literally you can get the mini Gatling, the hero Gatling, the hero charger, hero ghoulies, hero roller. Literally, you can get a ton of stuff. You can get the hero smosher. And all that good stuff. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I tried to do the roll. Okay, we're good. Bye bye, Chunks. We almost died. We got 59-9, and we got defeat because Chunks died. Of course. See all scores. Team's top of the crew. Of course, a bottle of the crew. Why not? Why not? Apparently, only one person died. No. And then I'm gonna show you the new weapons that you could get in the solo play. And I might try to squeeze in a turf war battle. There's Marie. Look, where's the doors? here's how you change weapon. Look. There's a hero shot. Hero roller. Oh, also, if you haven't seen the trailer, there's a different thing with the rollers now. You can jump and like fling it. Like straight ahead, you're gonna fling it. Just make a big old line and split all over it. Go get buffers. Okay. Here's the stuff you can get. Upgrade. I unlocked every single one. Oh, and this is Autobomb. What it does is you can throw it. It's like this little guy. But if it gets near something, I think there's some dummies up here that I adjusted on to show you. Look, I can autobomb it. And look, it'll go after it. And blow it up. And I think you know where the crawling bomb is. And if you don't know how I... In the last video... You can, like... Hold it longer and then it'll go shorter and it can pop it more. Look, hold it, it goes a little bit and it pops. Okay, change weapon. Okay. So, that's a look at the new weapons. There's also new bosses. Look, the boss is back up. The boss is toast. Literally, toast coming out of nothing. It was really funny. You had to like jump on top of their heads and to like get in top of the group of things. Okay, let's go. I'm on section 4. Okay. I'm gonna show you this one. Woo! All the way over there from 1 to 4. And let's hop right into it. So it has a shelving request. Okay, the shelving request, that either means you're going to get a new weapon or you're going to get use a certain weapon. And of course I'm using charger. But the only way you can get a new weapon is if the Sheldon requests it. All the way up there. I do it like a pro. Don't fall off the edge. Thank you. played this level before. That dude. Okay, there we go. Let's go back up. And a whooper jump. Woohoo, slip and slide. Now I remember. This is the stage that gets me every time.
Thank you.
is. That fish. Man, I am so happy. That was hard. Very hard. I'm gonna see if I can squeeze in one into the tea. Turf war. That's what I needed to say. Man, I think that might be it for this video, but so let's hop into it. Oh, wait a second. Give me a second, guys. I think there was a new weapon. Yep, indeed it was. New weapon. Bye. Sweet. Okay, now let's go back. Sorry if I sound a little funny. I have a runny nose. That's why I'm sniffing a lot. But here we go. Turn four battles and that's it. Go crazy with the bunnies. That was one of them. This is awesome. Woomy Gamer. Woomy Gamer. Okay. I really gotta clear my nose after this. Okay. So I was just checking the time and like, what are you doing? But I was just checking the time and this is going to be the last thing, but I technically showed you everything I wanted to show you except for one itsy bitsy little thing that I maybe might be able to speed this in. It's like, it's just going to show you. I'll talk about it while we go. So, as I showed you in the I think it was this video. I showed you that the guy that used to do shoes has opened up a food shop. I think it's over there. Yeah, he opened up a food shop, and then who's gonna do shoes? Well, a crab has offered to give us shoes. Because he's a lobster and he has a lot of legs, so does the crab have a lot of legs? So, he now does shoes. And that, I think, is the only thing I needed to show you. So, but, okay, let's see if I can get another hit. I'm a duck. Wow, cool. Really going. Bye bye. There you go. It's Baller Explosion. Explosion. Let's keep going. see if we won. I think I saw danger on my team. Yeah, I saw danger on that. So, we lost. Sad way to end the video. But, sadly, we have to end the video this way. So, and of course, I'm the highest level on the team, but the second. Okay, guys, that was Splatoon 2 on the Nintendo Switch. Full game. Gotta remember that. And make sure you subscribe and like. And goodbye!